good. How are you?
That's a lot.
Fine.
Christmas is coming. Do you have any plan for this special holiday?
Well, not yet. You know, I just came for 4 months and I had took part in some activities at ELS. The first session we went to LA Country Fair, and in the second session we went to Six Flags. Do you remember?
Of course. It's really exciting. We really enjoy it. We go there. We went there together before, and I think it was really, really exciting. Do you agree with me?
Yeah, I really enjoyed those activities. But do you have any plans for this holiday?
I think I know that you really enjoy the exciting activities. So have you ever tried to do the skydiving in San Diego?
Yeah, I tried it once and that was very scary, so I don't want to do it again.
Oh, but I really like it. I really enjoy skydiving.
Oh, but maybe something more relaxed. What about a museum?
I like museum too. I went to the historical nature museum last month, and there are many sketches of animals, especially there's dinosaur fossil, and I really liked it. It was the first time I saw it.
Wow, sounds cool. I went last week to the Getty Museum. There's a lot of paintings and sculpture, but the part that I most like about that museum is that it has a garden that it is beautiful. Do you remember we took a lot of pictures there? I posted on my Instagram. You should go and see it.
Yeah, I remember it.
Oh, are there any places that you haven't visited before?
Do you know the Big Bear Lake?
No, I don't, but is it cool?
Yeah, it's very cool. My roommate recommended it to me before, and then he told me that time, you know, the weather is very cold, but wow, they have some snowing there. It is a good time to visit there, and there are many beautiful sizes, like there is a big lake, and there are some mountains, and maybe if we are lucky, we can see some animals here. It's really, really, really good.
Wow, sounds great.
Yeah. And do you want to go there?
Sure. Maybe after we can go to Hollywood Walk of Fame if it's free time after that.
Yeah, it's a good idea. And if we have free time, and we can go there, I think we can enjoy it, and I think we will be really, really exciting for our activities. And can you go with me tomorrow morning?
Yeah. What time? In the morning?
Yeah. Oh. Maybe 9. I think it's a good time. You know, 7 or 8 if the traffic jam is really crowded.
Okay. See you tomorrow.
Okay, see you.